Everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name is Greg. I had played some Rod Stewart, a little while ago, and somebody had mentioned this song, Man of Constant Sorrow, which, you know, is an old standard, and a lot of people have done it, and he said, you know, Rod Stewart's version is great, and I don't remember it, you know. I mean, I had the album and all that, but was three record collections ago, so I don't remember it, and decided to, well, let's go ahead and play this. So this is off his first solo album, and it's Man of Constant Sorrow, and geez, it's just 2 minutes and 33 seconds long. I think I'll go ahead and just play it and see if that's okay, but anyway, I don't own copyrights, and let's listen.
Constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. I say goodbye to Colorado, where I was born and probably raised. Your mother says I'm a stranger. My face you'll never see no more. But there's one promise, darling. I see you on God's golden shore. Through this open world, I'm about to ramble. Through ice, snow, sleet, and rain, I'm about to rob the Money Railroad. Perhaps I'll die on that train. I'm going back to Colorado, place that I started from. If I'd known how bad you treat me, honey, I never would have come.
Really, really good. What an emotional performance, you know. Man, that's probably the best version of that song I've ever heard. That's great. I loved when he, you know, backed off on the volume of the lyrics, you know, sang more softly. I don't know. Really, really good. You know, today, I think people would call that Americana music, which is, you know, so ironic because it's Rod the Mod, you know. I mean, you know, but it's, great, great song. Did a great job on it. So anyway, I hope you guys like that. I do vaguely remember listening to that back in the day, but not really. So anyway, hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else. Thanks. Bye-bye.